Hello friends, welcome to BISP Solutions. Myself Ashwin, and in this today's video we are going to learn how search module works. Now see here, I will show you what is the utility of this. Create saved search using n/search module. Now search module, this module is used to create a saved search based on our criteria. Let me show you. See, I recommend you to watch my previous video of saved search. See, normally we create saved search with the help of this new saved search. I have already created this custom sales order forms without script. Now see here, if you see here, sales order form, there are only 4 records, but I want to filter those having junior in the sales rep, and the amount of total purchase should be between 100 and 9001. Between 100 and 9001, right? Now in this way I created this saved search, and it will show you only 2 records because name contain junior and amount between 100 and 9001. So 237 and 236, here is 237 and 236. Name contains junior, amount between 100 and 9001. This is also between 100 and 9001, but junior is not there, so that's why only 2 records are shown. But our task is to do it through coding, right? Now let's come to the script. Now here I come. First of all, we will upload this script and then I will show you how it worked. Here is saved search demo, and then saved search creation demo, save it. Here create saved, create record. Right, saved search demo, and then we will deploy the script. Here we will show sales order form, the code on which we are going to apply the code. Now, first of all, let's come here. See, this is the standard format of creating the saved search. Page init function, I have called this function run search function, right? Now, variable sales order form custom search, search dot create. Search dot create means it's a module that we have to enable here. After that, type. Type means the table or the record name, that ID on which we are applying the code, like custom record sales order form. Here is, you can see in the record, sales order form, custom record sales order form. I have just copied this ID and pasted it here. Title, it can be any according to our choice. Sales order below 9001. ID, it should start from custom search. This is the mandatory thing, custom search. Underscore sales order below 9001 that I have added, ID. Now column means this. Let me show you column means. These are the columns. Total purchase and the sales rep. Let me show you this. Custom record sales rep. Now see here, custom record sales rep, and column custom record purchase, total purchase. So here it is. I have just copied it and then pasted it here, right? So these are the 2 columns that we are going to show, and filter also should be applied on these 2. Here you can see custom record total purchase between 100 and 9001, because there is no any option of less than, so that's why you have to use between, and then customer record sales rep contains junior, right? And then sales order form custom search dot save, this custom search dot save. Now we have already refreshed this page. Let's come to the saved search and now refresh it. Let's delete this first. I will show you again by refreshing the page. Yes. Now see here, again, I will allow the script. Saved search demo is now. First of all, I will refresh this page, right? Control F5. And now see here, one more search will appear. Now, if you see this custom record without script, here it is showing 237 and 236. Why? Because of this. Saved search without scripting, and then I will refresh it. Now see, here is the saved search sales order below 9001. I will open this also. Now see, without script it is showing 237 and 236, and here with the help of code what we have filtered 237 and 236. That means you can create saved search with two techniques, one by this channel and another is with the help of coding. You can apply this code anywhere you want. For example, if you want the code whenever you press the save button, in that case also this function you can execute it. I have just explained you how the syntax works. First of all, you have to take the variable and then search.create. It will create the type. It will search the type and then create it. This is the type it search, and then column. You have to provide the column ID of that particular record. Then you have to apply the filter in this way. This is the proper syntax, and then sales order form dot save. This function, write down this function and then save. So in this way, you can create a saved search and you can run this saved search anywhere you want. For example, if you want to schedule this code, that can also be possible. So in this way, we create saved search with the help of coding. So guys, you practice this code, and if any doubt comes, then put it in the comment. I will resolve your query. And in our next video, we are going to see some other features of NetSuite. Till then, keep watching my videos, practice NetSuite, and subscribe my channel. Thanks for watching. Thank you.